good wishes to all. The name of our project is Kowain. Coal washery reject is the second most abandoned waste material in the world. And our project aims to incorporate this material in the construction industry. Here, we have developed a brick with adding our material into it. First, we took 4,000 grams of clay and added water and coal washery rejects of 20% weight of that of clay and mixed it thoroughly to form an even mixture. The coal washery reject added was neither too fine nor too coarse. Then we prepared the mold by oiling it and filled it with our clay coal washery reject mixture. We also gave suitable tamping force and made sure that no air bubbles were present in our brick. Lastly, finish the surface of the brick so that no cracks were formed on the surface and the edges were made. We unmolded the brick. This is the final product, that is CWR brick. Usually, the soil is added along with the clay to prevent the surface cracks in bricks. But here, no soil was being added. The CWR, that is the coal washery rejects, enhances the properties of the clay brick, increases its strength and also seen to prevent the surface cracks. We have also conducted several other tests to check in which all construction fields our material can be used. And we found that our material can be successfully used in pavements as a sub-base layer. It is seen that coal washery rejects can absorb all the vehicle loads as well as vibratory loads effectively. Tests regarding the permeability and leaching was also checked, and the results were quite positive and indicated that it can be used as thick liners. We are glad to share our project and also express our sincere thanks.